Hello, my friend. Amner Hunter here from amnerhunter.com. Happy to spend some time with you in another video. This time around, I want to walk you through the process of getting this huge collection of virtual instruments, orchestral virtual instruments by IK Multimedia. I'm talking about the Miroslav Philharmonik 2 CE. All right, this is a huge collection for realistic sounds of orchestras, all of the instruments that you can find in an orchestra, right? Violins, violas, percussive instruments as well, and everything in between, right? Cellos and all that stuff. I'm gonna leave the link in the video description and first comment in case that you want to get it. And in this video, I want to walk you through the process. Some of you have asked me about this and if I could make a video on the installation, because, you know, IK Multimedia's products are sometimes difficult to install and activate and all of that. Before we begin with the content, let me invite you quickly to my website, amnerhunter.com, where you can grab some additional freebies, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks for music producers and guitar players. Also, some free tools, such as some collections of guitar impulses, some collections of drum sample packs, among other utilities. And finally, don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I am updating almost every day with content like this. All right, let me know if you are here in the live chat. Happy Friday, everyone. Acoustic, hello, Acoustic. Larry Black, hell yeah. Hell yeah, brother. Alrighty, so let's go here. So I suggest you to create an account first if you don't have one here at IK Multimedia. If you have one, go ahead and log in first before all of the process that I'm gonna show you. This will make things easier, right? So once that you created your account or enter in your existing account, we can now go to the link provided in the video description and pinned comment, and you can now get this free promotion that it's available for a limited time, right? It's available until the 30th of this month, September 2023. This is a $150 value virtual instrument that can be yours for free. All right, so go to this site and you need to click here where it says user area, and since you are already logged in, it will pop up this message, right? And you click on redeem, and in that way you're gonna redeem your free copy, your free license, right? And it's gonna pop up this message: thanks for your subscription to the IK Multimedia's newsletter, and the license has been added to your account, and you're good to go, right? So after that, go ahead and download the IK Product Manager in case that you don't have it. Probably if you have other IK Multimedia's products, you have it already in your computer, download it to your preferred platform, right? And go ahead and install it, right? Install it and run it, and you need to log in here with your credentials, right? Your username and password, the same that you used to log in at IK Multimedia's website. After that, and go ahead and click on manage my products, and then go search for the Philharmonik 2 plugin here, right? You have 10 authorizations left. It means that you can like install it in like 10 different computers, so to speak, right? But the license is perpetual, right? So you go ahead and download it here and install it, right? It will pop up this message once it's finished, because it needs to now install the virtual instrument itself. You click next, you follow the process, right? It also has a standalone version, very cool, and different formats, right? For Windows and Mac, also Pro Tools users. You go through the process of finish the installation of the Philharmonic 2 itself, and then it's gonna ask you also to install the IK Multimedia Authorization Manager. The same process, you just go along with the installation, finish, and also it will ask you to install the custom shop setup wizard. You go ahead also and continue that process of installation, click and finish. All right, and now you should have it ready in your computer. Here in the IK Product Manager, it will pop up this message that says Miroslav Philharmonic 2 installed correctly. Now you should have it ready. If you use it like standalone or as a VST in your DAW, but there might occur some errors. All right, and also in this video, I want to walk you through the process that I followed to correct that error. So I was opening up the plugin in my DAW, and this message appeared, a DLL error, right, like that. So I went ahead and investigated and searched for it. So what you need to do is go ahead and to your IK Multimedia's dashboard right here. You click in this icon, you click on my products like that. You go to the Miroslav Philharmonic 2 Classic Edition and click here where it says past releases, right? What we need to do is install the previous version. The latest version is 2.0.6 and the previous one is the 2.0.5. So we need to go ahead and download that installer for your preferred platform, right? You go ahead and again, follow the process, but you can also uninstall the version that you just installed. And again, this is only if something didn't work, right? If you had an error message or something when you were opening up the plugin. So you uninstall the Philharmonic 2 in your computer, right? And you go ahead and then install the previous version, 2.0.5. You go ahead and follow the same process, right? Next, next. And then after you finish that installation, you go ahead and download again the 2.0.6. It might be a bit of a hassle, I understand, but that's what it worked. And I searched and found out that for some other people worked as well. All right. And you continue with the same installation of the 2.0.6, which is the latest version. Next, and now I could open it in my DAW, right? So I have here the virtual instrument itself. If you don't have any like sounds or instruments, if you play like some notes in the MIDI keyboard and didn't work or something, probably you need to go ahead and find the files in your computer, the sound folder or the virtual instrument itself. So you click here where in this like tools icon at the top right corner, right? And here you need to set the path that the plugin will follow to find all of the files, the sounds, the presets, all of that. So normally it's in and under my documents. Go ahead and search for the IK Multimedia's folder, like in this case, select the Philharmonic 2 folder or the Miroslav Philharmonic 2 as well, and then click accept, and you are good to go. All right, everything should be working. And again, This is just in case you had an error when opening up the plugin. This took me about half an hour to install, and I wanted to create this this simpler and quicker video for that. And also, if you have had the error message, to have a way of solving it, right? So let me know, my friend, if you already got it, what you think of it. It's an amazing, huge collection of, I believe, more than 700 orchestral instruments, right? And very, very realistic, created by this this professional Miroslav behind this project, right? And now we can have it for free. As always, Psychic Multimedia's products are sound great, top quality, top notch. But I understand that the process of installation, it's a bit of a hassle. This also might work to install other free plugins by IK Multimedia. All right, but in this time around, I wanted to share the news of the orchestral instrument that they are giving away for free. So I have here some people in the chat. Hello, thanks for the information, says Jose Casanova. Gary Thompson, hello, my friend Gary, my man, what are you? What are you doing? How are you? As always, great stuff. Hi, it works for me right away, I think, because I'm using Apple computer. Justin, probably that's, yeah, that could be a reason. I'm using Windows. It's a similar process, right? Sonny Costas, hello, I'm there. Hello, Sonny. Thanks a lot, my friend. And thanks a lot, you guys, for being here. I appreciate it very much. Before we leave, let me invite you one last time to my website, where you can grab some additional freebies, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks for music producers and guitar players. Also some free tools, such as some collections of guitar impulses, some collections of drum sample packs, among other utilities. And finally, don't forget to check out my blog or this channel, which I am updating almost every day with content like this, news, tutorials, reviews, stuff like that, mostly about freebies, all right? Gary says he's excellent. Hope all is well with you, or with me in this case. Yeah, all is well here. Gary, thanks a lot, my friend. Just giving you and sharing this information. Mark Richards, thanks. Can't wait to check it out. Alrighty, take care, my friend. I will see you very soon in the next video. Alrighty, bye bye, and have a great rest of the day. See you.